Multiple people were shot inside a restaurant early this morning. It happened around 1 a.m. at the Phoenicia Lebanese restaurant. That's on the corner of Lexington and Central. A manager called 911 after gunfire erupted inside. Police rushed to the scene, but didn't find a suspect or any victims. We're told two people showed up at a nearby hospital with gunshot wounds and are in stable condition. Details are limited so far. We'll bring you the updates just as soon as they come into the newsroom.